He just went right around Williamson, but he missed the layup. Now Zion in traffic, jams it home with a right hand.
Virginia going after the ball low, Guy. And then Jerome makes a gamble, and that opened up the lane. Huff tries to block it, but he couldn't get all the way over to it. Hit him on the arm, and yet Zion Williamson strong enough to finish that play in spectacular fashion. Wow.